I'm Meghan Giannotta, and I'm the Deputy Lifestyle Editor at Newsday. What I find most satisfying about my job is being able to cover things that Long Islanders find fun. There are so many fun things to do on Long Island, from the Mattituck Strawberry Festival to the Oyster Festival in Oyster Bay. Newsday is an important part of my story, and I'm honored to continue to share Long Island's story with our readers.
Newsday, covering Long Island like no one else can.